Coming up next, Victoria A versus Comox. This should be a great game. We'll be back with the game. Yeah, it's Victoria A team against Comox. Here you are, Tim Horton starting goaltenders. And there's the great Patrick Osimus Reed. And we'll have this game in its entirety for you. To go, it's still scoreless in the first period. Still scoreless, face off at center.
Thank you.
Did it say Patty? Four left for Spirit, still 1-0 for Comox. Great save by Patrick there, stopping that breakaway. Just about wraps it up for the first period. We got 20 seconds left in the first period. The second period just started. And it's still 1-0. There's Coach Max. There's Max. He helped us out this past season wearing number 99, everybody. Do a battery change here. It's 10 minutes to go in the second period. .55 to go in the second period. Victoria still looking for their first goal. Thank you. 6 minutes to go in the second period. Max, eh? To go in the second period. Less than a minute to go in the second period. Still 1-0 in a great game. I'm going to do it at center this time.
Go down, boys!
Woo! Woo! Who's in? So now go to the third period. Victoria and Comox in a great game this afternoon. Beautiful Courtenay, BC, 1-0 Comox so far. Try that face off again. It's over 10 minutes left. Under 9 minutes to go in the game. Victoria looking for its first goal. Yes, yes, yes. Scores. And a great goal by Victoria to tie the game with 8 minutes to go. And they got a bit of a break here. Oh no. Number 9. 2-1 now, Comox. That goal did win. .649 left. Getting down there, Charlie. Six of eight left, there'll be a change of the guard in the second here. They'll be changing the players. There we go, the final 6 minutes. .320 left in the game. .8 seconds. Oh. minute to go in the game. It's 3-1 for Comox. Last minute of the game. Four seconds left in this game. That's it, 3-1 final for Cowichan. Good effort, Victoria.
There we go.